Repeated failure has taught me to stop pretending I'm someone else. It's given me the clarity to stick to things that really matter to me instead of distracting me from my core. Do not be afraid to defy conventions. Do not be afraid to destroy systems that kill art and your souls. Do not be afraid to be hungry. And do not be afraid to walk alone if necessary. Because on a tightrope, we all walk alone.